Hello everybody and welcome to my channel Reality is Broken. I'm your host Mr. V and today we shall continue our journey into the world of ancient China and pay a visit to our friends and family and foes in the Han Dynasty period. If you do like my content, then please do like, subscribe, share and comment so that I can keep playing such wonderful games for you and bring such content to you. As you know, in our last episode, I think we defeated one of the other bosses. I think it was called the Flesh Eater or Flesh something something. This big fat guy who had a nice armor on him, a nice fat plate of armor. It was quite a challenge, but we managed to defeat him. Today we shall continue our journey further. So welcome to another episode in the life of Reality is Broken and in the life of Chang and Hong and I don't remember the names that well. So pardon me for mixing up some names here and there. Not my intention. I'm just not good with names. I'm an idiot. But yes, the boss battle was quite interesting, quite fun, I thought. What happened there? And why did that happen? What was going on? Ah, that's the reason why. Okay, so let's continue. Yeah, as I was saying, the boss battle was quite fun. A bit challenging at times, but was fun. We now have two companions who can help us in the fights, our sister Shang and our childhood friend Chu Hong, whom we discovered, or we, I wouldn't say discovered, but we found here when we came to find somebody who could fix the key that was broken, the clockwork mechanics, as they call themselves. There you are. Our childhood friend has grown to be quite a pretty lady. I must say that. Seems like she and my sister are bonding very well. Our childhood friend has also grown up to be quite the warrior. And we had to defeat the monster so that she could free all those souls.
愿你们魂归尘土，不再受到打扰。从西域回来的时候，看见大寨一片断垣残壁，上墨千人全数覆灭，竟只有我一人独活。She's
the last of a kind? No.
魂归尘土，不再受到打扰。人死了以后，是不是就解脱了呢？
不知道
Taishi Zhao
不过 只要活着 就还有希望
Very well said. There is hope as long as we live.
定要找出凶手 为你们报仇 我必会肩负起墨学传承 不让他在我手中断绝
Shang-Mo will not die. She's the last surviving member of our tribe.
西域的葡萄酒英红如血，是真正的甘脂琼浆。What? 在长安，可是千金难求。太傅，莫怪我奢侈。Whom
is she asking to indulge?
以此祭奠，上香。No!
You wasted great wine, which was.
可是
Good observation, Chang.
Xiang.
Yeah.
你好像很难受的样子。他们都是你所重视的人。所以。
我会继承他们的意志，好好的活下去。
We shall help you in that journey, in that awesome mission of yours.
谢谢你，香儿。
Sure, I appreciate that too, little sister. Our little sister seems to be very kind and very nice to people. Remains of Shang Mo. Group hug time. No, no group hug. What?
子旭，你说的机关在哪儿呢？
有劳了。
不会。
Wait, it was that easy?
如何？
这种手法恐怕不是出自我们这一支的墨者。
Of course it isn't.
啊，这其中还有讲究。
Wait, what? Oh, interesting.
小时候在大寨看过，太傅有收藏一些古墨者的机关残骸，其中便有类似这样的结构。
那有办法修吗？
恐怕不行，我不清楚里头的结构。
Okay.
如果有类似的东西对照，应该就可以复原了。只是大寨这些年遭贼，古墨者的机关残骸也都不翼而飞了。
Damn it, game！
是何浩。
我记得他说，他的宝贝都会卖到玉水。
看他那反应，应该是卖给夏老丈了。或许可以问问。
真的？那我们就到玉水去。
Okay, so we shall go to Yushu and try to find this merchant.
会不会太麻烦红儿了？
子旭，你助我杀了大妖，与我师门有大恩，以后千万别再说这些见外的话了，好吗？
Fair point. She's a sassy girl.
多谢。
Just giving some sass back. Some life advice back. Zhao.
若要去玉水，从这儿下山更快。
And she knows a shortcut to Yushui.Shortcut. Here's a shortcut to Yushu. So we shall go to Yushu and find Sir Zha, I think he's pronounced as.
从未想过，红儿你竟是墨者，真是深藏不露。
墨者虽奔走于世，但自擒获以来，多半隐姓埋名。加上机关术的禁令
，They're wiped off the planet.
如今墨者大概都是以异者身份行走了。
所以世上其实不仅上山墨家
呀，
是啊，墨者未必擒获，各自离散，后来发展出好几支的传承，商墨只是其一。
Wait, we just jump from here? No way, that can't be right, dude. That's quite the fall. Surely there has to be another way. I have a bad feelingOkay, seems like it's okay. Aha! That's the way to climb up there. Good job, humanity. Okay, so, seems like the Mohists, not the Maoists. The game has no Maoists here. The Mohists seems like were almost hunted to extinction by the Qin dynasties. And they then went into hiding.And were lived anonymously to not attract attention because they're being hunted down. And
很受玉水的百姓欢迎呢。
如今世道混乱，能够保全百姓者，自然就是人心所向。你们见过？
啊 ，We are the village already.
曾有数面之缘，和刘家两位将军一同击退了妖魔。不过，近来绿林军声势壮大，李军也开始追击他们了。
Yes. So we finally hear the Yushui village, and we find our beloved peddler.
小子，你们没死啊？托您的福，多谢老张了。
哼，你小子知道就好。
但有的人就没这么好运气了。何浩，他死在了上山。
哦，哎，死就死了，这什么年头，死个把人稀奇吗？要买什么快说，上回是看文书将军的面子，此番
Thank you, sir.
不会再给你折价了。
for not giving us a discount.
不知老丈可曾见过类似的物事？
没有。
何浩说他的东西可都卖给你了？
胡说。
那何浩所偷走的是我师门的收藏，还请老丈成全。
哼，你说是就是了，谁知道呢？
这……
嗯，不卖，你们走吧。
He seems very kind.
那就是有了。
有又如何？我说不卖就是不卖。
若是不卖也无妨，只要借我观看研究一番即可。
嗯，你想干什么？
修好它。
哎，那好吧，只能看看。
多谢。
Okay, he gave us to have a look at it.
子虚，抱歉，这枚零件破损的更严重，
Thank you.
没有办法修复。
Totally useless.
没事，辛苦你了。老丈，请问还有类似的零件吗？
哟，原来真是个懂行的，看不出来呀。
She just told you it's from her school.
这种零件自然还有。
那
不但有，而且还很多，就只怕你们没能力去拿。
这是何意？
像何浩那样入山取宝，你们行吗？
我们不做那不告而取的勾当。
放心，都是无主之物。进山取宝，出山，就这么简单。
There has to be a trick.
怎么不自己去拿？
Good question, Chu.
路上有妖魔，还有守御的机关。我这个人，
这对你又有何好处？
若你有多的机关零件卖我，我自有用处。如何？
好，就去走一遭吧。还请告知具体方位。
嗯，先到鹿灵山碰头。
What? You won't even come help us, or why do you want to be there?
若是先告诉了你，你取了宝就走，我找谁说理去？
There is no bargain.
好吧，告辞。
慢。如今鹿灵山瘟疫肆虐，情况严重。圣宫将军早已下令封山，你若要进去，得想点办法。
那你呢？
我自有办法。只是带不了其他人。
How convenient! How also very convenient. So we have to get to Mount Lulin.
你有办法进鹿灵山？
没办法，只好去找文书了。
Master Wenshu, no, General Wenshu.
鹿灵山瘟疫可有缓和之事
？Not right now. I have more important things to talk to.
啊，都好都好。子旭怎么有空来找我？
我们从商山来此，途中遇上李军盘查，他们四处张榜通缉文书博生，二位请务必小心。
是吗？我等既已揭竿起义，通缉与否便无所谓了，就是不知我和博生的赏金谁要高些。
Competition for who has the higher bounty.
多谢子虚相告。
还有一事想求文书帮忙。
哦，请说。
我有急事需要进鹿灵山一趟，但是听闻此刻圣宫将军已下令封山，左右寻思想不到办法，只好舔着脸来求文书帮忙。
这倒好办，恰巧我亦有事得去面见圣宫。
Good timing.
他驻扎于守平一地，子虚到了那儿我替你引荐。
Good job. Thank you, General Wenshu.
多谢文书。
君子已有辅人，能得有如子婿是我幸，自该倾力相助。
And me, I'm moved by those words.
方才来时听文书谈及圣宫将军，似乎有些烦恼。
真是见笑了，还给你们听见那些话。
若我能为文书分忧，也算是报答。
便是些军务上的问题罢了，不足一提。
Seems like all is not well in the ministry.
此番亲去拜访，圣宫定能理解，子婿不必挂心。
Okay, so we have to go meet this general at shopping. The direction is that way. But before we go that way, we shall buy some stuff. Remember, we wanted to buy a lot of things because we could not craft anything for the love of humanity. We'll buy bronze. We will buy 10 bronze. So, 10 bronze bought. Pine wood. We shall buy 10 pine wood. Bought. Nephrite. We shall buy 10 nephrite. Okay. Cotton. We'll buy. We'll leave it at that. Oh, healing potions. Healing potions. Healing potions. We need 10 healing potions. That's it. Okay, what we can sell? Can we sell 51? Abolish currency. Oh, can this be sold? Okay. Okay, we sell this. One Xuan can be sold for one Xuan. One Xuan, literally one Xuan. Damn it. Uzu, abolished currency, can be sold for 5 Xuan. Okay, we make some money. So what else can we buy? Can we buy some more healing potions? Oh, 10 is enough, I suppose. We already have a few of them. 12. Rags, cotton. Let's buy some cotton. Maybe 8 cotton? Let's buy 8 cotton. Okay, so now we have a few things. Let's craft a few items. In our beautiful Elysium. Ta-da! Accessory workshop. Enter. What can we do here? What are these things? Okay, let's upgrade this because it needs 10 pine wood. No, I'm not upgrading this stuff. Where is our armor? No, where is our weapon workshop? Right. We need to upgrade bronze sword. Okay, let's upgrade this. Attack goes up by 5. Nice! The sword still looks ugly, but nice. Bronze guard, attack 1, critical damage. Okay. Critical chance, attack 2. Okay, let's upgrade our guard. Nicely done. Then we upgrade our handle. It's a leather handle. So that's nicely done here. Okay, great. Can we upgrade something here from here? Oh, she also has a nice weapon. Let's give her a cotton popped handle. Okay. Okay, see, what can we upgrade for our sister? We can upgrade her arm. Nothing else can be upgraded because we need more pine wood and jadeite. No idea how to get jadeite. Pine wood we can buy. Okay, how much do we need here? Iron and bronze, iron and pine wood, camphor, silk, patterned leather. Okay, we can still upgrade this. Okay, what do we have here? Flame Void Crystal, increase burn resistance for all teammates. Okay. You want to equip now? Yes, equip this. Anything else? Okay, Jade Thumb Ring. Sapphire. This is sapphire. Okay, so we have a rainbow gem that we cannot craft. Wow. Okay, so we can take these as accessories on our journeys, and that increases stuff for everybody. Oh no, that's like just for me only. Okay. What do we have here? Sorry, workshop must be upgraded to 2. Fragments of Jade. What does it bring? Attack 3. Blue. Health 5. No. Nah. Not interesting. The Royal Brew. Poison resistance for all teammates. Carefully brewed, unsustained, unstrained alcohol with a rich taste. Pearl Necklace. Attack 5. Poison resistance. Barley wine. Can't do anything anymore. Okay, so we shall take the Royal Blue. Royal Brew, not the blue. Okay, let's equip this and we replace the wine. Poison resistance. Okay. Nice. Can we upgrade anything anymore here? Fusion lab. What can we fuse? So black flame residue with black flame crystal. What do we get? Get a nephrite. Ah, nice. We discovered something new. So we get nephrite, clockwork shard, clockwork part. What do we get? Clockwork shard, clockwork part gives us also nephrite. Okay. Soul of Grimling, Soul of Shambler, Shambler and Grimling. Let's combine Shambler and Grimling. What do we get? So, scavenger bandana. Useless things completely. Yeah, weapon, unnamed sword. We still don't have a nice weapon. Coarse scarf. No, the best scarf possible. We are level 18? Really? We are barely into the game, like 3 hours or 4 hours into the game, maybe 5 hours into the game, and we're level 18. Wow. Makes the whole level thing completely meaningless if you're that high a level this early. Steelix potion, herbal elixir, scavenger bandana, bandana. Okay, there's inventory. Where is my talent? Right. So we have this from here. Oh, we unlocked a new stance, the bear stance. Okay. Select the bear stance. Okay, the bear stance. So we have the wolf stance and the bear stance. The ox stance is mostly for stunning. Wolf stance is completely full. Oh, we've completely maxed out wolf stance. Bear stance is just starting out. Moist blade slaughter. Okay. Martial art. What do we have here? Escort. Tawu. Stance focusing on Tawu's energy. Multiple damage, wicked shout, summon Tawu's attack. Oh, that's interesting. We should replace it with bear stance practice. No, I'm not done, damn it, character. Talent. Okay, harness soul. Can add a couple more new souls. What do we have? Soul of soaring. Soul of morale. Can add? No. Soul of Soaring, Soul of Morale, Soul of Protection. Oh, Soul of Protection. Increase damage resistance by 6%. Nope. I take Soul of Protection. You don't get anything. Can we add here? Seriously? Come on. Can't. No, I'll take Soul of Damage Resistance with this thing of protection. Soul of Soaring. Sorry guys, you get nothing. Thank you for everything and we shall now go towards this general's camp so that we can go meet the general and ask for permission to go to the Lulin Mountains. What's going on here?
我想起来了，香儿。
啊？
文殊将军给我的感觉，很像咱们阿父。
像阿父？
嗯。当他说着有不能后退的理由的时候，让我想起了阿父。
阿父他是什么样的人呢？
阿父啊，他平常温文儒雅，待人谦和，所有人都敬爱他。小时候大家都说我像阿父呢。
是吗？真想见见小时候的阿兄呢。
Okay, we've unlocked another stone, which allows us to fast travel, which we have never used till now. Another guard stone. Wow, this looks ominous. I have a funny feeling that things will not be smooth. Got a shrine. We shall pray to the shrine. Oh, gods, bless us by allowing us to save the game. Please allow us to save the game. We don't want to buy anything anymore. Shopping. We are in shopping already.
喝水吗？那吃点东西。
The characters are a little bit plasticky, I feel. Like, they seem like they could use a little bit more of animation work and a little bit more of mocap work.
他整天不是吐就是拉，没力气。
我身上还备有一些药草，可以先分给这对兄妹。
来。
这些，你先拿着吧。
But thus far, I must say that the game's characters are decent. I would not say they're exceptionally well written, but they're pretty well being fleshed out so far. So it's not like.
眼眶深陷，全身脱水，手脚发干。
It's not like they're being hastily made into something that they cannot be in the amount of time that they have. But they're being. The game is spending some amount of time.
所以有心理准备。
Character building.
不料疫情如此严重。
The world building.
这个数量以我们的能力怕是无法负荷，不如我们先找到文书，要能见了圣宫将军再见机行事，请他协助。
你说的对，赶紧走吧。
Come on, little sister. Thus far, I feel the characters of the game have been... Some effort has been put into writing some decent stories and backstories and story arcs for them, in a way.
子旭，来得正好。文叔，久等了。圣宫将军性子较为急躁，这阵子又为了疫病的事情烦心。待会儿恐怕不会有什么好脸色，还请多多担待。
明白了，多谢文叔。
不会，我们边走边说吧。
好，这瘟疫的事情远比我想象的严重。
谁说不是呢？我也是到了首平才发现疫情如此严重。原本还想着请圣宫出兵支援，如今看来，
He's walking too slow, Captain Wenchu, no, General Wenchu.Plague seems to have taken a massive toll on the country in general and on the region.
蠢材，连个小小疫病都处理不了，要你做甚？
是，将军恕罪，属下会再想办法。
想办法？你看看外头，还有时间给你想办法？滚！看了就烦。
是，将军。
哎，文书远道而来，不知所谓何事啊？
圣公，
李轩，
本将军先说一句，来时你想必也见到，守平如今自身难保，文书切莫再强人所难。
嗯，
圣公将军，民女略通医术，但请将军听我一言。 方才检视几名病患，发觉他们皆有燥热、口干之症，严重者则屡发沾语，需要尽快服药清热解毒，或可熬制几天药方给百姓使用。
可笑，此事无需再提。
将军，
我心既无药材，亦没有余力替那些废物张罗药材治病。
What? You're the general.
若能救治百姓
army and the people,
他们自会敏感在心，因而更加信任将军的治理。既得民心，便能得天下，此即为兼相爱，交相利之理。
你个妇道人家，也懂如何领兵打仗，治理百姓。
你
治病之事或可在意，今日实有一事相求。
哦，说说。
子胥曾助伯生击退妖魔，手下遇水，与我绿林军有功。如今他有要事，需要进绿林山一趟，还请圣公应允。
此刻进山，所谓何事啊？
上山采些药草。村中疫病肆虐，我寻思山上或许有些药草可以治病。
是吗？刚刚你说兼相爱，交相利。
是。
好，那本将军便与你们先相爱，交相利一番。我军不日便要开往玉水，然而半道却有妖魔阻路，尔等助我清除妖魔，我便允了进山之事。
Fine。
没问题。
将军，关于治病之事。
那个呀，你们要救便救，随你们。
Such a wonderful leader he is。
下去吧。
Very kind and very caring。
圣公，关于转进玉水一事。
那将军实在是
太过无礼。
对，太过无礼了。不救便罢，何必如此嘲讽？
似乎正如传闻所言，是个挺有个性的将军。
哼，对百姓的苦难无动于衷，与王莽又有何异？令人失望。
慎言。有这想法的人肯定不少，绿林军日后恐怕还会有冲突。好了，我们也该出发了。
Okay, so now we have to take out those monsters for this damn fat general so that he will allow us to pass through the mountain. Isn't he a lovely, wonderful guy? Such loving, caring guy. Totally not rude and totally... Where's the way? Here's the way. Yeah. Thanks to generals like these, the world is suffering. The general is doing absolutely nothing. He's doing jack all. And the music picks up. Come on, you monsters! I have a nice sword now! Whoa. That was cool! Dead. So how do we go there exactly? Everything seems broken. You surely can't swim. Damn you, game. Wow, this way. Damn you, wench! Die! Damn it. Okay, we have got a nice little treasure chest here. What we got in the treasure chest? We got some cotton. Why is cotton treasure? I mean, I know it's medieval times, or at least prehistoric times, and at that time cotton could be considered treasure, but it's a game. Give me something shiny for treasure. Damn your game. How do we go up now? Wait, we still have to go there. We just walk through the water? No, we can't walk through the water. Damn it. There seem to be barricades everywhere around. The passage here. Nice, but that is where we came from. Wait, what? What is going on? Is there an alternative way to go there, by any chance, that we are not seeing? I don't think so. The game has no jump button, which is funny and weird. Ah, chest. Thank you. Oh, we got a deluxe healing potion. Awesome. But it's kind of funny that the game does not have a jump. What kind of game has no jump? What kind of action RPG has no jump option? And we're going farther and farther away from this location. And it's night. And it's dark. I can't see for the love of me what's going on here. Nope. And there is water. Damn you! I came all this way to find water? Damn your game! Damn you! How do I go up? Can I go up? No, I can't. Okay, we're going away again from the direction. There's water everywhere! We came... No. Definitely wrong direction. Okay, let's look at the map. Nope. Map. So... we need to go... where exactly? We need to go here. How do we do that? How in the God's name are we supposed to do that? Ah, there's a way here. Okay. Back we go again. Maybe it's daytime now. I don't know if this game has real-time day-life cycles, day and night cycles. Or it's all fixed, kind of in a way. I think this game does not have day and night cycles, like at least not live day and night cycles. But it has fixed things happening at fixed times in the day and fixed things happening at fixed times in the night, or at least preset day and night cycles so that... What happens if I kill... Can I kill the merchant? No, I can't kill the merchant. I would have liked to kill the merchant and steal all his stuff, but I am trying to be an honorable swordsman. Okay, we go from here. We went from here. Nothing came out of here. Wait a minute. Okay. But we went from here. Damn you, game. There is no way to go from here. Not that I know of. Yeah, what do I do now? There is water. Damn it. Okay, let's turn back. Let's go. There seems to be some path in this direction. Not here. Ah, here. There you are. Shut up. Oh. Where are the monsters? Bring on the monsters. I shall slaughter everybody. I hear some noises. Where's the noise coming from? You, sir. You, madame. Shall die. Good. So that guy is dead. And so is that lady. Aha! Here's the path. We found Linju. Now we shall clear all the monsters. And then go back to the general. And tell him that, hey, path to Linju is all clear. You can now go be that fat coward that you're trying to be. That you are. Oh no! Not two of them. Why would I do that? Why would I do that? Okay, that was relatively easy. I thought it would be harder than that. Seeing that big fat guy. Big fat monster. Shut up! Dead. Dead. Dead, dead. You, sir, are no match for me and my sword and my companions.
This
No, 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 I shall not die! Who is hitting me from where? You stupid guy! Come on! What are these tiny goblin things? These tiny goblins with some kind of a backpack that they have, a tortoise pack or whatever, tortoise shell kind of a thing. Still one more monster! Monsters were in the mountains and then we destroyed them and we killed them. And what is up here? I'll take a health pack. Give me a chest, a treasure chest. Come on, I killed so many monsters. Where's my reward for killing monsters? Damn you, game, you're a monster. You are not rewarding my hard work and my button mashing. Okay, okay, okay. Focus, focus, Mr. V, focus. It's all clean? Hopefully it's all clean.
你们看,
what?
这水看起来没什么特殊之处啊。
没错, 但是手瓶的水却是被疫病污染了。 再加上千亿来此的妖魔。
原来如此。
手瓶的上游恐怕发生了什么事情。 不但污染了水源, 使得手瓶一带疫病肆虐, 而且还吓跑了当地的山精野怪, 迫使他们离开栖息地。
Monsters are too smart.
上游不就是鹿林山吗?
没错，咱们进山时得小心了。
The monsters avoided the infected waters because they're too smart. I mean, I'm a monster, but I shall not drink infected water, sir. I have some standards and some dignity. I, sir, shall not drink infested waters. I'm not some bozo. I've got some standards. I gotta maintain. Okay, so this area seems to be more or less clean. What's up there? Shiny, shiny. I see something shiny. Me likes shiny. What is this? Flowers.
阿雄踩的这珠是什么花呢？
这是忍冬，也叫金银花。
黄白相间的，真漂亮啊。
嗯，不止漂亮。忍冬性寒，能够清热解毒。
哦。
对了，子旭，不如我们多采摘一些，带回守平。
Yes, we shall do that.
药力虽薄，但至少可以稍解病人的不适。
好，就这么办。
Okay, we shall collect them now already. Since we are here, now we shall go back to our main mission. Oh, I see something shiny inside. Me needs my treasure chest. Yahoo, treasure! Whoa. We got some coin, we got jadeite, crimson liquor, and iron. Damn you, stupid monster! You, sir, attracted. I can't open treasure chest because camera. There is a big treasure chest here, and I shall take my treasure. What do we have here? What do we have here inside the chest? Camphor wood, noble liquor, and orb of harmony. No idea what any of that does, but hey, there you go. We got treasure. Can we climb up here like this? No, we can't. We have to go up from here. Because reasons. Rough hide, 14 chuan. Not 14 chuan.
原来妖魔也是有自己的栖息地的呀。
是啊，没事的话，谁也不想离开自己家园。一般的山精野怪也是如此。
一般的，这么多年也有些不太一般的吗？
这个，
就像渊厨，他们夏天从南海出发，飞到北海。一路上非梧桐不止，非李泉不已。到了冬天，再从北海飞回南海。
也是有这样的妖魔呢，不囿于一家一地。或者说，他们是以天下为家。
Wait, what?
以天下为家。想不到，子旭也是胸怀天下之人。
啊，我可没有渊厨那种胸怀。我呢？不过是只吃枭，只求能顾好我的小老鼠就行。
什么小老鼠啊？
就是你呀。
There is some healthy banter going on. Some sweet talk between Zhang Chu and Zhao. Go die!You, sir, deserve nothing but death, and I shall give you the best death that you can ever get. What do we have here? Nothing, nothing. Zilch, nada, niet. No, niet is no, or nothing. Aha! There, sir, we have found the way to go up. Way to go up is by going down. Who would have thunk? All of this just feels like a bit of a detour just because the game is like, go there, do that, go here, do this, clean this. Ah, we've come a full circle. Pygmy effort. Okay, so now we have to go and tell the fat guy. What happened to the fat guy?
你就是太史昭。
正是，大人有何指教？邻居的事情干得不错，圣宫大人已经准你们入山了。哦，去吧。Muchas
gracias。大人，关于疫病。好了好了，退下吧。Okay,
we go to General Wang Chu and tell him.
走吧，先去和文叔打个招呼。Yeah,
right. He seems like a nice guy, like our father, kind guy.
三位是要上山了。 希望此行能有所获，也多谢文叔替我们引荐将军。你们要走了吗？不再多待一会儿。Oh,
little girl.
我以为你们跟文叔将军会一起留下来的，还有很多人都病着。别担心，圣宫将军在准备迁村了，让大家搬到更好的地方，这样生病的人也会好起来的。
可是，将军不会带我们走的。是啊，他总嫌我们。要不这样，
is a monster.
等我们办完了事，一定再回来和你们一块玩。真的，可不能说谎。嗯，我们都会回来的，所以你们要乖乖的哦。You're
a child yourself.
没问题。
保民而望，莫之能御。相信圣公定会明白。此事还得麻烦文叔多多劝说。Untimely
adversity. Okay, then now we must head out to the mountain, I suppose. Where's the mountain? The mountain is here. Up, up, and away. Why did we not give them the flowers that we picked up to at least help the help with their?
果然，刘圣公没打算处理疫病的问题。是啊，妖魔一出，却连一面都见不到。哼，自私的家伙，比起文书将军，真是差劲。
唉，上山去找夏老张吧，也不知道他到了没有。 若有余力，顺便查查上游发生了什么事情。Okay,
so we are at the mountain already? With all the blue flames? Which... Okay, let's take a break here, and then we shall head out later.
肇事其中，又掺杂瘴气，得小心点。嗯？有什么不寻常的？ 我听闻这样的地方会生长一种毒菇，白天就像普通的菇类，晚上却会发出荧光。但凡下了雨后，毒菇会腐化成黑色毒蜂。那毒蜂的毒针长满刺，身子却小，能够悄悄地靠近来人。听起来确实危险。Yeah。危险的还在后头。Sounds
scary。它会在夜晚的时候飞到你身边。
然后偷偷钻进耳朵或鼻子里。What?
What kind of horror is
that?
这个故事有点可怕。啊？好吧，那就不说了。Okay,
friends, then we shall stop our journey in this beautiful world here. If you do like my content, then please do like, share, subscribe, and comment so that I can keep making such wonderful content for you. I bid you all adieu here, and we shall meet again in the next episode. Till then, stay safe, take care, and bye-bye.